let's get deep. If you guys have seen our video before,
you gotta separate the
know
deep,
that we've done this game before.
Yeah, now we're it's separated friends. Between deep and
answer correctly.
It depends on what we're talking about.
Boy, you know exactly what they're talking about. Nicki and Cardi B.
We could be talking about fucking, we could be talking about music.
We talking about sucking, bucking, bucking, bucking.
Nicki.
We grown ups here. This is all past 18.
It's adult.
This is all past 18, baby.
Don't start off skipping. You can't start off special cars. Special.
This? Bro, what is this? I've never heard it.
Started off
a skip. I have started. Who?
Especially if she's
comment down below if you ever start with a skip, because I definitely have.
Talk to me,
yes. Dylan slid in.
She right here. Yeah. She's still over here, buddy.
So he makes the first move.
Yeah. Right. We want to make sure that
yeah.
This video.
Hey y'all, what's up, y'all? It's your girl Bria
and your boy D Gills.
Shut up.
We are
the Gills. Hey. And this is our YouTube. And y'all know what to do.
Hey.
Like. And subscribe, like, and subscribe.
That's gonna be our intro.
Replay. That's gonna be our intro. That's gonna be our intro.
What up, YouTube
friends and family?
You better
vlog,
eh? Oh, I know how to do it on the camera.
You better vlog. Get stuck in the closet.
I told you, I was going to come up.
It's been real. The boys have been beating our butts, and then Tasha pulled up.
Not the boys, just Barnes.
I've been killing it.
Barnes has been winning. He won two games, and Tasha just ran one.
Yep. You won again, too,
they're not together.
I thought you won one, too.
No, Barnes won the first two, and then Tasha came in.
Him when they're over.
This is only our fourth game right now.
What do y'all want to drink, though?
That looks good.
Y'all like
That's
this one?
What is this?
Where your shot glasses up here, still?
Bucanas. Pineapple, y'all. Check this out.
By Blair.
Crafted with scotch. Y'all can read. Y'all see it.
A part of the video without being in the video.
Yeah, she don't want to be a side chick, so she says. I said so she says. No, she don't want to be one. Okay, come on. Cause not even, not even to lose. This is
she
it.
Had a while ago.
Damn, this has an instrument.
Yeah, he working. He working hard.
You go. You gonna take all my cards?
You gotta look at it.
You gonna mix them up? They will go. Not mine.
Which one we going? Who won, Tasha?
I
you
did.
Pick. Clockwise or counterclockwise?
What did we go?
This is clockwise. This is counter.
Counter.
So yeah. Dylan. So skip Dylan.
No, it don't start off skip. You can't start off special cars.
This?
Hell no.
Bro, what is this? I've never heard it.
Started off a skip.
I have started. Who?
Especially if she's
comment down below if you ever start with a skip, because I definitely have.
Well, then white people are special.
No offense.
But you are.
I've never. Have you?
I know that's all the only people that you play with.
I start from skip. You just skip the person and you go to.
Right.
Or skip that person and go to this.
Tasha, anyway. You want to be skipped?
No, it was skip you because it counted.
No, she's starting off. She picks because she won.
Okay.
You get what I'm saying?
This is some hood stuff. Go ahead. This some Racine stuff because I don't know what this is.
It's clockwise. It's counter.
Oh,
I don't know what the heck is going on anymore. What
it's
is
on
this?
You.
A skip. It's a card. You play. It's your turn.
You just went.
Lord have mercy. This shit got me all turned and blue. I have no idea.
Right.
You ought to be playing some dang poker.
Come
on. It changes the color.
Got you, my friend.
What? Back to real.
Yes, skip you. I'm done.
Go ahead and read, bro.
Is it my turn?
Yes.
Yellow.
Okay.
Uno.
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 Blue. Hey.
Blue.
I win.
No, man.
Oh, shit.
Uno.
And I'm out.
Now, y'all supposed to continue to keep playing. second? Y'all don't do it like that?
No.
Oh, okay.
Well, nobody care about second place.
Oh, okay.
No.
Damn.
This shit. So we're continuing our night.
Let's go.
Well, we are now playing Let's Get Deep. If you guys have seen our video before,
you gotta separate the
know
deep,
that we've done this game before. Now
yeah, we're playing it's with separated friends. Between deep and deeper. All
right.
So we're gonna get into it. Yeah.
I like it deep.
That is recorded.
Why you have to go that way?
Yeah, right. We want to make sure that yeah. the video is censored.
I said this is for YouTube, so you just.
I like it. Beep.
And she lit off that little bit of drip drop.
Right, look at her.
I will be afraid to see what she do if she took. Oh.
Should I not record this? Is it a cop related?
Maybe I should record this. Right. Should we keep this under wraps?
Right.
They know who they are. Right.
Where's Boss?
Don't fuck around. I had to take a shot, nigga.
You know I trained you, right?
You didn't train me.
Yes, I did.
When?
When you started, I trained you in movement. I looked up your DOR.
Ooh-wee.
Damn.
She went it back.
Catch your ass.
That's what it was.
Uh-oh. She lost my cut.
Bitch, what you sending me shit for? Jess.
I don't know. I never really had a response.
Okay. Now you pick.
You be Nike.
Of course.
You ready?
Nigga.
No?
Deeper.
Do you
deeper.
Believe in any conspiracy theories? This
no, hell fun. Yeah.
What? Which one?
Yeah, for real.
There's aliens. 9/11 was false.
Next.
Oh, I can keep going on.
This is good. Hold on.
She said, how is 9/11?
Wait, he said, wait, sidebar.
No,
how, Barnes? How was it?
How does a plane knock down the Twin Towers? How does a plane perfectly crash into the Pentagon?
That is a good point. The Pentagon part is a little fucked up.
Next!
Okay,
we're getting too deep
but
now.
We're hitting
the stomach.
It's deeper. Right.
That's the stomach, baby. We in a real game.
Right.
Okay, well, hold on.
We in the body.
What three words would you use to describe yourself? Zaddy?
Zaddy. She ain't right.
She says,
ooh. What she call you at night?
Unique, eccentric, and super fragile, okay, and talented, and fiducious.
Okay.
First of all,
nigga,
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
You see
what?
Mm-hmm. Talk to me,
yes. Dylan slid in.
She right here. She's still over here, buddy.
So he makes the first move.
Icebreaker. Coke or Pepsi?
Neither, but I gotta pick Coke.
Bad. Let me get that.
What's the grossest thing you've ever tasted?
Look at his face!
I don't know what it is.
Take a shot.
The grossest thing I've ever tasted was...
You had some rotten dick, bitch?
No! No, I haven't. I'm trying to think of what I've had. That's gross.
If you can't answer it, that's a shot.
Go get the crown hat from the freezer. Because
I said neither.
Neither. I haven't done nothing really gross.
Okay.
Yeah. Soft as fuck.
All right. Which social media platform do you use the most? Why?
Facebook.
We all know this bitch lives on Facebook.
Facebook. I don't live on Facebook, bitch. I make money off Facebook. Let's get it. Corrected and bitch. YouTube.
Okay.
Bitch.
Why? It said why.
Why? Because that's where the money is at.
That's where the money is
Facebook
at.
Real. Facebook bonus.
Let's get deeper.
YouTube, okay?
What's
like,
your
share, and subscribe.
What's your favorite family memory? Why?
I want to say going to Chicago with my family, because I'm with my family. Let me turn up.
When will you have
made
it in your eyes?
I would have made it in my eyes when I have heated floors in my bathroom.
Bags, bitch.
Yes, and a pool bar, wet pool bar. Then I have made it. I would have heated floors.
All right, next
time.
Come on, T-Mac.
Blarnes.
I just call them Blarnes at this point.
Yeah.
And then, y'all just blarns to me, because I get y'all confused. Y'all both bees. Mm-hmm. Shoot. Not the bad bees, the good bees. Yeah, the bees.
Alright. I like this one. Nikki or Cardi B?
Wait, what?
Nikki or Cardi B? Oh, this is a real one. Let me see what your answer.
Boy, you better answer correctly.
It depends on what we're talking about.
Boy, you know exactly what they talking about. Nicki or Cardi B.
We could be talking about fucking. We could be talking about music.
We talking about sucking, bucking, bucking, bucking.
Nicki.
We grown ups here. This is all past 18. Nicki.
It's adult.
This is all past 18, baby.
Nicki.
Cardi B. You saying Cardi?
He said Nicki.
The only reason I ain't saying Cardi is because that bitch nasty. You seen how long, like, you seen how long her goddamn tongue is?
You don't like nasty?
I do, but okay. I'm trying, this is a Christian. I'm a Christian.
What did Cardi say in her
boy,
song?
No.
She said, Cardi no. said, if he had a twin, I would let him run a train.
Cardi, never mind.
Who did the WAP?
Cardi, yeah. With Megan.
Cardi.
Cardi.
Go ahead. Bar
said, let's get deep.
Is there a place where you're a regular customer?
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah.
We
all know where the
booty
bathroom
is. Where is that?
King of Diamonds.
The girl whose house he was at tonight?
Oh!
First of all, that bitch ain't got no house. Second of all, frequent customer, bitches. That's the bar, my nigga. That's bullseye.
True.
Oh, you got a bullseye?
You stay at bullseye.
Not no more. Fuck
not no more?
I got a new bar.
I remember last time we went out, he was like, you gonna go to Bullseye.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
This question.
Oh, you want to know?
What's a bad habit?
Going back.
I am not a hoe.
Going back for seconds.
Spinning the block. You spinning the block?
Are you entertaining Jessica right now?
Are you spinning the block? Are you spinning the block?
I'm not.
Mm.
What?
Are you spinning the block?
Oh, yeah. Like 21 Savage. 21. Mm.
Mm. Look,
are you going back to the same block?
Why the fuck am I getting so much concentration on this right now?
What's the deeper card?
Let's go deeper, goddammit.
Take a shot if you ain't gonna answer that question.
What's the question?
Get the crown. What
was it?
It was a favorite family memory.
The fuck? I don't spend time with family. I don't.
What? You spend time with your son, right?
Sometimes.
I spend time
that's with family.
We just, okay, then sitting on our asses and watching TV.
That's good enough.
You spend time, right? Okay. That's spending time.
Which one? Okay.
My bad.
New York.
Is there a flash on?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad. Hold on, my bad. One more round.
Be able to see your own future or be able to see everyone's future but your own.
That's good.
That's a good question.
Really good question.
That is a really good one.
Well, if you're really close with someone that's in your life.
Tasha, you can't answer for her.
She knows you, though.
Be able to see everyone else.
That's what future. I thought. You nosy as a motherfucker.
Uh-huh.
She ain't worried about her own shit.
Uh-uh.
You know, like, I know exactly what's going to happen to your ass.
She want the cheese man.
What's one of your family traditions?
There's so many.
Pick one.
Right.
Pick
I'm about to say, just pick the basic
one. Pick one.
I'm out every weekend.
Yep.
There you go.
And I love that one.
I know we get together every once in a while.
Okay.
A good friend pulls off a practical joke that plays on one of your weaknesses and makes you look ridiculous. How would you do that?
I'd fight.
Yep. That's completely.
That's Cassandra. Angry.
Who we gotta fight, bitch?
wait. Let's get deeper. You said we have to get deep. Bitch, you better answer fucking correctly.
You showing the fuck better, bitch.
Damn.
Bitch, you better answer correctly. Bitch, what? Why, bitch? Over this nigga? 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 Nigga, no, you don't know, nigga. You don't know. Take that shot. Take that shot. Take it.
Yeah.
Bitch, you supposed to fucking answer, bitch.
I feel bad for you on that one.
No, I ain't feeling bad, ho. Who is it, bitch? Who is it, bitch?
She do
got to answer. Really, bitch? Really? Really, Cassandra? That's how you feel? That's how. No, you stay out of it. That's how you feel, Cassandra? Girl code and all. That's how you feel, bitch? He a brother. He a brother, but a girl, bitch.
I didn't say who. That's why I took the shot. Yeah, why are you assuming?
Bitch, because it's me. I know who it is. I'm
what
the friend.
What if you just don't want to hurt my feelings?
I'm trying to find the mm-hmm.
You didn't think about that.
All right. So we're going to start with icebreaker for Dylan. Oh, I already know this answer. Extrovert or introvert? We already know he.
We know introvert. He introvert as fuck.
Right.
Yeah.
He was both of
Okay. If you could pick one age to be forever, what age would you pick and why?
20.
Why?
Because I'm a stallion.
What?
I was a stallion at 20. I'm still a stallion.
Boy. Deep. Right. These answers. Deep. What is the last thing you do before bed?
Fuck.
I knew that one. That's why I didn't want to say that one. But okay.
Got it. Eating that. Pizza job.
Listen, I wake up.
Okay.
Hey, go to sleep, wake up in the middle of the night, and when we wake up, wake up.
Okay, Dylan, hold on now.
No! strawberry lemonade.
Oh.
No!
And now we're going with deeper. What did you use to do with all your free time before we started dating?
Travel.
Yep. That's true. And the last deeper, what's something you're passionate about and why?
Not giving a fuck because guess what? Nobody else gives a fuck.
I love that.
Because why?
Nobody else gives a fuck.
Queen costume you've had.
Oh.
Ho-ho. Usually female costumes be some hoe shit.
Yep. Tasha, go ahead and answer.
She a cop. I was a loser.
She a cop.
What was I? At the party at Crystal's house.
A cop.
I was.
Weren't you a fucking cat?
No. What the fuck?
Sorry, I wasn't that basic ass shit.
I was I was a dead bride with some skimpy ass dress.
Exactly.
And now you a bride.
And I got some that night too.
And now you a bride.
I bet she did.
That cut them out.
But we haven't gone on any trips. So what is the best trip that you've ever taken and why?
Are you kidding? We can make up a trip.
I mean, shit. Let's go.
Vegas.
Vegas.
The best trip we're going to take is going to be Vegas.
Yeah.
There you go.
Why?
We gotta go to Mexico with Blair, though. He didn't go with us yet.
No, the best trip.
And Barnes. You didn't go either.
Mexico.
Mexico was the best trip. Mexico was the best trip.
Which one?
Twice. Both to me. Well,
bitch, I've been to Mexico twice with you.
Yeah,
I know.
Which one, the wedding or
this one's kind of gay.
When I went,
when Dylan went,
that one's kind of gay.
Remember when me and Cassandra? Yeah, remember, me and Cassandra fought, and I fought Karina too. And I was mad at the dinner.
What? Oh, the last time we went. I'm trying to keep my hair as long as possible.
I see. I'm trying to hurry up and let you go. What did you like most about where you grew up and why?
It was in the fucking United States.
And why?
It was my home country.
Are you from Italy?
Yeah.
They mean like city. Like where'd you grow up?
What the hell?
Where?
It just says where. What did you like about where you... It doesn't say city. It just says where you grew up.
Blair wants to know more about you.
I'm trying to get deep.
I hear you, Blair, man.
Blair! I was...
I'm
lit. I can't.
Well, this doesn't work.
Why? What is it? I'm coming from some shit.
What is the most embarrassing thing that you've done in front of me?
Or in front of us? I can tell you. Yeah, the wedding?
Answer that.
Right, answer it, Cassandra.
The day after my wedding?
Yeah. Yeah, the shower. The shower.
Yeah, I almost drowned in Cassandra's shower.
Butt naked, throwing up, speaking Spanish because she was drunk.
I laid down in the shower.
At her reception.
The drain.
Yep.
No, that was the day after.
Was it? Oh, I consider it the same day.
Already.
It was the honeymoon night.
All because I went drinking with her cousins.
Almost killed herself.
Your turn, boo.
Nope, I got one more.
Oh, shit.
Where's? Nope, I got
if
one
you
more.
Knew you were going to die tomorrow, what would you do on your last day?
That's a good one.
That is a good one.
I probably fuck my husband.
There's a child in the room.
For a day, what would be the first thing you would do?
If you guys switch lives for a day.
I know what she would do.
Yeah, I know what I do too. What? What? What?
Get rid of past that.
No.
I would stick my dick in
somebody's
ear.
Bro, you know what I said? I would swing my dick if I had a dick. I would just swing it. Like, you know, hook up, you were doing it.
I told him, I was like, if I got a dick, I'm going to put that shit in your ear.
I'm hollering. I said that I would just swing it like a helicopter.
Who would do that to your earlobe?
Me.
Would you play with tatas? Right. What would you do?
What would you do?
I'm hollering. I did it anyway.
Listen. Because this is an interesting
one. It is interesting.
Because we all knew your answer. Right. But we don't know his.
Right. So I love this game.
They have that set cochina.
Probably gonna put my vagina on your face or something.
Bet I'm doing that tonight.
Jeez.
Well, that's what you got.
Right.
How big a family
Wait,
y'all want?
Is that including the kid, including the dogs? Or no?
Oh, yeah, you ain't even include the dogs.
Right, you get it right, because don't exclude the babies.
You taking a shot?
I want one more.
Do you really?
He's full of shit.
I'd be surprised if you would want one more. Cassandra, you want another one?
No, she don't want no more.
She thinking about it.
Yeah, she is.
She is.
She is.
I answered for her.
My man. I'm telling you, it hits different when you're in a relationship.
If you were to donate all your money to one cause, which would you pick?
Can I answer?
And why?
Okay. Come on, self Negro.
Okay.
Self Negro.
Myself, reparations.
Come on now.
I need it.
Okay.
Cassandra.
Phone girl.
Cancer Society.
Girl, okay, no, I get it. Cancer, okay. Heart.
You do I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait until that's not recording, so I can state my
dick downright.
Girl, what?
When we go to McDonald's, I had to go get that McNugget.
You gotta get that nugget, Cassandra.
I got the nuggets.
She got fried and shake.
I'm hollering.
Hey, and be on the lookout for them gills. Hey, for them gills. Hey, for them gills. Be on the lookout for them gills. Cause they coming live to you soon.
Check it out. Hey,
coming live to you soon.
Check it out. Hey,
coming live to you soon.
Check it out. Hey, hey, hey. What you say? Now?
What you say? What you saying?
Let me cut this off. Bye, y'all.
Bye.